I became a referee because it's helped me with my physical recreation in my Jigwemba award.
I used to play, got too hard, so I took up refereeing.
I still play, but I thought I'd give refereeing a go, and I really like it.
I became a referee because it gives me a bit of pocket money.
I became a referee to give something back to my club. I played, coached, and refereeing was a nice progression.
So why not pick up a whistle and come join our team?